Roger Federer says he's excited to get to Boston. The 20-time Grand Slam champion and other tennis greats are competing at the TD Garden for the Laver Cup. The three-day exhibition starts September 25th. It pits Team Europe versus Team World, and it's the first professional tennis tournament in Boston since 1999. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.